rebounds by Tuukka Rask. He'll be looking for inside position.
Boychuk was hunting. Now here comes Ryan White against Boychuk, stepping right in. One to the chin, one to the face. Boychuk takes a couple solid punches from White. Boychuk trying to go underneath, pounds him with a straight right. Boychuk's pretty angry right now. White's hanging on. White a good left as he switches to southpaw. Boychuk wants to pound him. White gets an uppercut that damaged Boychuk. Boychuk hanging on, trying to recover here. White can't get loose. They both connect with uppercuts. Now Boychuk bangs him in the back of the head. Boychuk trying to get separation. They look pretty tired. The linesmen closing in and separating this pair. Johnny Boychuk hunting PK Subban. Ryan White recently called up for just this purpose, and he went directly to Boychuk.
Well, open ice hits given within the rules or delivered within the rules could be such a huge lift for your team. And Boychuk went at Subban in the neutral zone. Didn't quite get him, but White came right over. Be curious to see if there's an instigator as a result of this.